Is this where we're going? Or is this where we're going? When you go drilling for oil, you go to extremes. At Welltec, we're up for the challenge. We're dedicated to going where no one else goes, and we know what it takes. We thrive under pressure, and we've got the drive to move beyond the conventional. With the Well Tractor, we're able to go into deviated and horizontal wells. And when used in conjunction with our other intervention tools, we will go even further. In an ever-changing world, we need to go on pushing for change. That's the only constant we know. That's our promise. The real reason our solutions work is the Welltec culture and mindset embedded in each and every coworker. We have first-rate, dedicated, and motivated employees. They're committed to produce supreme products and achieve groundbreaking results that will take us further. Everyone takes part in the process to make the way from idea to solution the shortest possible. The perspectives for the environment are stunning. With the expansion of robotic and tractor technology, we can operate under the beach at Santa Barbara or in a natural reserve in Alaska without harming the environment. The Well Tractor has proven itself to play an important role in the quest towards zero emissions and discharges. In the future, we'll be much more than a contingency plan. We aim to be a full-scale well intervention provider. We'd go to the ends of the earth to find just the right ball bearing, the right hydraulic oil, or the right physical vapor deposition to solve one specific problem. If that's what it takes, that's what we'll do.
Often, when drilling a directional or horizontal well, a mud motor is made up in the bottom of the drill string, just above the bit, as shown here. It's called a mud motor because drilling mud rotates the bit. That is, when using a mud motor, only the bit rotates, not the rest of the drill string. Mud pumped down the drill string enters the top of the mud motor. When pressurized drilling fluid is forced between the elastic stator and the eccentric steel rotor, a torque is applied, which causes the rotor to rotate. The rotor is connected to a drive shaft, which is connected to the bit. Note that all the drill string does not rotate.
Precision, power, value, versatility. Accuracy, affordability, dependable, dedicated, guaranteed. When the button is released, Auto Mode takes over instantly and safely. The left joystick has a trigger on the front of the grip that acts as a sort of shift key. It allows the operator to switch control functions between the raise lower mode and the tilt left, tilt right mode on the left side, and between auto manual and increment decrement on the right side. Press and hold the trigger to switch modes. Again, this demonstration used a CAT289D with a Trimble GCS900. If you're using different components on a different skid steer loader, be sure to check your operator's manuals for the correct joystick configurations.
Said one thing.